Well, I'm not saying I won't accompany you, Ray. Obviously, I am accompanying you. I'm just suggesting that you act with restraint, not out of pure emotion.
If I was acting out of pure emotion, I would just kill the guy. So anything you see short of that is a model of restraint.
Well, I remember that.
Detective Vecchio, well.
Violating your parole within hours of being let out? How smart is that? Endangering the lives of 30 individuals and then calling up to take credit for it? How smart is that?
And since you have to register with the parole officer and we're gonna know where you are every minute of every day, how smart is that?
Ray, what's he done to you?
He's tutoring me in chemistry.
Pure torture for some.
It's Avogadro's number, Ray. It's standard in any high school chemistry class.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Constable Benton Fraser, Royal Canadian.
Canadian Mounted Police. Yes, I know. I love the Mounties.
Well, thank you.
Don't be thanking him.
Sorry.
There must be some logical explanation for why you're going around on duty with a Chicago policeman.
Curious, possibly, but logical, no.
A refreshing openness? A quality local law enforcement is sorely lacking? I was arrested and convicted for a crime I didn't commit.
Well, there was physical evidence.
False evidence. Could I have been as stupid as they suggest?
You know, Mr. Carver, even the brightest light bulbs burn out.
Indeed. But is it not possible that your friend here crossed the line and framed an innocent man?
That's enough, Carver.
I hope so. And unless the Chicago Police Department has a problem with the teaching of high school science, Shannon and I have a great deal of material to get through.
Save it for someone who cares.